it's official. Monday Night Football viewers will not be hearing Hank Williams Jr.'s voice welcoming them to each week's broadcast during the 2020-2021 NFL season. ESPN has scrapped the country stars All My Rowdy Friends Are Here on Monday night for upcoming games. And unfortunately, this isn't the first time Williams Jr. has been canceled by the franchise. Except this time around, the reason is not political. I'm Addison Hager for Taste of Country, and we always love having you here. So make sure you're subscribed to our channel so we can chat all things country music with you. So here's how Williams Jr. ended up not being a part of the 2020-21 NFL season. Sports Business Daily reports that ESPN is concerned that Williams Jr.'s song just doesn't make sense for this NFL season, as games will be played in mostly empty stadiums due to the novel coronavirus pandemic. Instead, the network will use a version of the Little Richard song, Rip It Up. I'm gonna rock it up and ball tonight. That will feature the late artist's vocals and a modern melody from a Virginia band named Butcher Brown. Rather than having the artist on screen during the opening theme, the song will soundtrack a compilation of game highlights. What do you think of this new direction? Let us know in the comments below. All My Rowdy Friends Are Here on Monday Night was the Monday Night Football theme song from 1989 through 2011. That's a whopping 22 years! Hey, do you wanna party? We got Frank and Al and Dan, ready to get this thing started. During those years, the song aired first on ABC until 2005, and then on ESPN. However, remember earlier when I said this isn't the first time Williams Jr. was scrapped from the show? Well, the first instance was back in 2011, when the singer was on Fox News' Fox and Friends, and essentially when asked to voice his political opinion, compared the then-President Barack Obama to Hitler and that he and the then-Vice President Joe Biden were the, quote, enemy. So, yeah. More controversy than ESPN would like to deal with, meaning Hank Williams Jr. was out until coming back in 2017. The network, Sports Daily says, has not decided if it will begin using All My Rowdy Friends Are Here on Monday Night again next NFL season. The 2020-21 NFL season begins on Thursday, September 10th. The first Monday Night Football game will take place on September 14th. I'm Addison Hager for Taste of Country. Thanks for watching, and as always, thanks for subscribing.